Hey guys, so I'm sorry I even have to make this video, but recently some jarring allegations have been made against me, and I just wanted to clear the air and let everybody know what was going on. I do not own the party hat. You can check my inventory. I don't have it. I would never spend 500 shiny rocks on such an awful cosmetic. I don't know where these rumors came from, but I just wanted to clear the air and let everybody know that I'm still a good person.